New this morning, the Humboldt County Bomb Squad disarmed a piece of history. Check this out. The World War II-era artillery shell was found on a Trinidad property. The homeowner says he spotted it 15 years ago, but did not think anything of it until he came upon it again on Tuesday and decided to take a closer look. The unexploded bomb was rendered safe with the help of an Air Force bomb squad.